Albuquerque police want you to be on the lookout for a missing 17-year-old girl. They're worried because of what might be going on inside her head. Rachel Altonti has been missing since January 16th. Police say she has severe mental health issues and has been known to abuse illegal drugs. Officers say she took all of her belongings with her, and her family is, of course, extremely worried. If you know where she is, call police right away.